How long a drive to the airport?
About
35. Okay. Exciting.
The single biggest decision for all the light we cannot see was Marie. Who will be my Marie? She's the heroine of the book. She's blind. And she has persistence of hope against a backdrop of darkness. This story, it's massive. I wanted to cast Marie with a blind young woman, to have Marie played by someone who understands what it is like to walk that road. That's a valuable detail and nuance that impacts and informs every frame of this series. Thus began a global casting search. We got thousands of videos. One of them is a unicorn of a discovery. She's never auditioned. She's never thought about being an actress. She's an academic. She sent in an audition and I Zoomed with her. And increasingly my realization was, I think she could be great. So I called Aria.
I am calling you to tell you that you got the part.
You're kidding me.
I'm not kidding you, Aria. Congratulations.
Can I call my parents?
Yes.
Today is the day that she arrives here in Budapest to begin this journey with us. Hello, Aria.
So good to meet you.
I was very excited to first meet Sean.
Are you hyperventilating?
I love it.
I know.
And so excited to see how caring he is to tell the story in the way it should be told. I want this character to be an authentic portrayal of a young girl growing up to become a young woman who's blind. So that's important for me to bring to the screen.
Aria, of course, is absolutely astounding because when they were setting out to cast this, I think they may have found the only one who could do it.
Aria has been a revelation. It's been interesting to see how easily she's integrated into it.
I'm going to run, you'll have to trust me.
I trust you.
It's been really incredible to work with such an amazing cast. Everyone embraced me as not only a newcomer, but as someone who wants to create something that's powerful and special and meaningful.
It's so amazing because she's never done anything. She's never been on a set. And she is such a quick study.
She is absolutely astounding, furiously bright. She's absolutely wonderful.
Nazis hate anyone who's different, and they hate anyone who speaks the truth.
Who are you?
I'm different. I know I am. I know you've tried to protect me, but I'm different.
I'm a little jealous because it took me 30 years to be able to do what she showed up and did in 2 weeks.
Aria brought so much intelligence and frankly, a humility to this.
She does bring a special depth and truth to her character.
Blind people never really have an opportunity to do such things because blind characters are typically played by sighted people.
Once Aria told me, I've never seen my face and I've never seen people see my face. To realize how we all rely on self-perception and the perception of others, and how does one build a sense of self and a performance in the absence of those building blocks? You have to do it from the inside, and that takes tremendous fortitude. And that's what Aria brings.
After all the bombs, all the smoke,
I will never, never give up hope.
I am so grateful to Aria, and I am so grateful that we found you. Thank you for doing hard work beautifully, sometimes with grace, but always with devotion and determination to be excellent.
I'm so grateful to be around a group of people that has shown me that I matter and that people like me matter, and that we deserve to not only have a say in telling our own story, but that we can be the hero of that story too. And because of all of you, I've found myself really for the first time.